Jason Nab? Where's the napalm? Oh god. What the hell is that? Whoa, that's like a red thing.
Uh-huh. Well, everyone's dying. That guy has an AK-40. Ah!
What's up, boys? Yeah. We're doing a blog. We got Trevor here.
Hey, let's get it.
Hey, you want to see it?
He's a hype man. That's
we're doing math VR.
that's Charles. That's Connor.
Yeah, go
wait, so
and Kieran. And as always, let's get it.
Out of here. You don't want my rice.
Why my grease?
Steven is gonna go outside. Get really cold, and then someone's gonna hit him with a ping pong ball, and it's gonna hurt really bad. It's gonna be really cold. All right, here we go. When's he gonna hit him?
Do it already.
Do it, Trevor.
Trevor's
gonna miss. Hold on, wait. Okay, go.
Not that close.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Oh.
Stop! I like
that. Oh! Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Steven, use your safe word.
These are Steven's welts.
Stop it! No,
I'm not. I'm
stop
not.
Moving. I'm trying to show you the welts.
You're fine.
These are the welts. Hold on. I gotta focus.
Just put some tiger balls.
Stop throwing balls.
Steven. Yeah, Steven, what do you have to say?
I'm gonna kill Trevor.
Let's get it!
Oh! 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 Smack cam! Steven, that was an excellent hit. What do you have to say?
I'm pretty proud of myself.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, God. Charles is petrified.
Oh my.
L. Oh, another good hit by Thinglum.
Oh, slam. Slam cam.
Dude. What are the parts?
This is Chef Steven.
Alright.
This is Chef Steven. Oh. Steven, can you tell us what we're making?
It's a nice milk mustard puree with a little bit of mint jelly.
Mint jelly? Oh, I love mint jelly. Scrumptious. Just scrumptious. Oh, Steven, did you pee in this one?
That's pickle Gatorade.
Pickle Gatorade.
Oh, that's nasty.
Dude.
I do not want to play.
Oh my god. It smells like gum.
Jeez! I can't drink that!
What is
oh my god.
This?
You can't. You send me some
throw. We'll get a trash can.
Just have a trash can nearby.
Wait, just a spoonful, right?
No, but it's not regular beer pong. Like, we're like going hardcore, like long shots. Cause this is
horrible.
This is horrible.
Steven, all right, can you introduce us to your?
Well, welcome to my kitchen. In number one, we have some pickle puree. The juice from pickles, actually. Number two is straight Cholula with a little bit of mayonnaise. And number three, this is the one you don't want to.
Are we gonna call this puke pong?
This is puke pong.
This is milk with a little bit of mint jelly, topped with mustard.
God, that sounds delish.
I know, right?
I can't wait to dig in.
And when you get picked or chosen by the gods, you have to take a teaspoon of that stuff and throw it down the hatch.
All right, so basically this game is awful. So it's basically pure beer pong, but instead of water or beer we drink, there is a number on the bottom of each cup, labeled 1 to 3. And 1 being hot sauce, 2 being pickle juice, and 3 being mayo, mustard, pickle juice, and mustard. Oh God.
Milk.
All right, he's the puke pong prodigy in this one.
Prodigy, not
and Trevor, what's your name?
Trey Jones.
He's Trey Jones. I'm M Shakes. All right.
Say, let's go. Staff of wisdom,
Patrick. Pickle juice, hot sauce, mayo, mustard, mint jelly, and milk.
Or hot sauce.
All right, let's get it.
So you have to take a tablespoon of this stuff, swallow it, and wait 10 seconds before getting water or any drink. All right, Connor's up first.
Valerie Bateson.
They call me the Puke Pong Prodigy. Stephen Curry.
Oh man, and you missed by.
Unlucky shot, beginner's luck, Holmes.
Oh, there. No! Yes!
Yeah, that doesn't affect me. I never lose.
All right.
Yes.
One.
Yes. What's number one? All
right, hold on. No,
pickle juice.
Pickle juice. I drink pickle juice on the daily.
After we're done.
Nobody drinks
pickle juice.
Let's
do it. Don't drink it yet. Don't go yet.
No, no, no. That's not full.
This is full.
A little more.
What do you think this is? All
right, fine. Drink.
Wait. Okay, go.
Oh, my God, I'm shaking.
May God have mercy on my soul.
Four, five, six, seven,
wait,
eight,
what do you have to drink?
Nine,
pickle juice.
Yeah,
it's after 10 seconds.
That's the easiest one.
It had stuff in it.
Oh, it tastes like pee and then like a bunch of salt.
All right, get the cup back over here.
Hey, I'm not going to ask how you know that it tastes like.
That's just what I assume it tastes like. Thank you. Get it, boys.
All right, so Trey won that one. Connor gets one more. Connor gets a couple more shots.
This is a good.
So how was that taste, Connor?
It tasted like I went to the corner and I got homeless Joe to pee in a cup, and then I got the weight of Michael in salt and poured it into a cup, and I just chugged it and put it down my trap.
Raindrops,
drop tops.
My name is Rick Harrison, and this is my pawn shop.
And I'm the Puke Prodigy.
All right, we know that. We know that.
All right, now is the time to take off the Puke Pong Prodigy.
You went all the way upstairs to get those, now you're taking them off.
Because I can't see, we're indoors.
Okay, go.
For the dramatic effect.
All right, go. Come on, get some arc on this. I want. Dude, oh, you're so.
Just left.
You're so bad.
This is his fourth shot.
I don't want my
yes.
No.
Oh, missed by a hair.
Hey, I'd rather not hurl my chicken barn out. I had two chicken sandwiches at the chicken barn, and that's about to be in Steven's toilet.
Puke pile of
from there.
No.
Oh!
That went off the rim. It was so close.
Does that mean I have a half tail food?
Okay. He should have to kill himself for that.
All right, Trevor's back up with his fifth shot.
The Puke Pong right, Prodigy will not be
oh my God, you're so bad. Wait.
The Puke Pong Prodigy never loses.
One.
Oh, you got lucky.
Pickle juice one more time.
Pickle juice.
Oh, he's taking off his shirt.
Let's see how it feels for Trevor. I have to be here when my competitor.
Look at all his back from the sting pong, though.
Wait, what are we doing?
If you were a real man, you chug the whole
tablespoon. Tablespoon.
Only the real
half tablespoon.
Yeah, tablespoon.
No, a whole
tablespoon.
No,
a tablespoon.
No way.
We're not even a tablespoon.
No, just do a half. Connor did a half, I think, by accident.
No. I'll show you which one I did.
Oh, this one. You did a half teaspoon.
Yeah, you did.
No. Yes, you did.
No. Let me see.
It's still wet. Let me see it.
You guys did half.
I did this one.
No, you didn't.
No, you guys saw. I did this one. Dang it. That always works.
Phase plan.
All right, just you can sip it too. That's fine. That's all right.
Wait, I have to be in the background while he does it.
All right, ready?
Puke Pong Prodigy.
Okay, this isn't bad.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Chuck it.
What was it?
Pickle juice.
Easy. Doesn't faze me.
Yeah.
Oh.
That wasn't easy.
Doesn't faze me.
Nothing fazes me. Me?
Connor.
I'm fine. That was easy. He shook it off. He's like.
Connor looked like he was
in a bar. I wasn't good at a bar.
Don't call him by Connor. He's the pink.
Puke Pong Prodigy. Alright, Trevor, looking for revenge.
I don't care if I had to eat dog poop. I wouldn't pay
you. You would not.
Jesus. Yes. No!
Very close, very close, very close.
Right here.
Oh!
Yes.
That was awesome. I'm Rick Harrison, and this is my pawn shop.
The puke bomb brought it. I'll do it.
Oh my god. Yes.
Yes.
Should I take off my shirt in case I like
Yeah, you're gonna
yeah.
Hunter, do you have to drink again?
He has to drink the worst one.
You gotta drink the mint jelly one.
Oh my gosh.
It was two. It was two.
Puke bomb.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
I don't want to do this.
You're gonna have to scoop this.
I thought you were dead.
Wait, let's just get a shot of this.
Oh my god.
It's not liquid, it's yogurt.
Okay, let's go.
It's so gross.
Alright, so the milk has been sitting out for quite a while now.
Okay, let's go.
So it's more of a yogurt now.
It's really just curdled milk with mustard.
I'm not even fazed. I'll do this one.
Do it.
Wait, it was this one, right? The smallest one?
No.
It was.
It was that
one. It was this one.
No, it wasn't.
It was this one.
No, it wasn't. Oh. It's this one.
Yes,
it was.
That's half.
Connor, it was
that. That is that one.
Wait, what is in this again?
Connor, that's a half.
That's,
Oh, wait, we did half. Right.
This concoction is mustard, milk, mint jelly, and a little bit of mayo.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, I love mayo.
Ready?
Wait, let's just look at this.
Oh,
there's a chunk.
Fast. Go,
you got.
Oh, no.
No, lick. You gotta lick that. You have to lick that. You have to lick that.
Oh my god.
You have to lick that.
It's
no, you have to get it off the spoon.
It's still on the spoon, Connor.
That's still enough, dude. That's
still on the. It's still on it.
You lick it off! Disgusting. It wasn't as bad as the pickle juice. The mayo kind of like broke it down.
Oh,
it's like 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Alright, I play here.
Okay, then whoever wins.
I'm gonna lose.
Thank you, true friend.
Second match, we have Mr. Charles.
Oh.
Who's playing Charles?
I'm playing Charles.
We got Kieran. What's your nickname?
Hey, Hooded Hooligan.
The Hooded Hooligan.
The Hooded Hooligan. Alright, this is gonna be legit.
Are you serious?
It was number two?
Yeah.
The puke bomb prodigy has been cheating. Oh, I thought that was
close. One.
Yeah!
Oh, so lucky.
Raindrops.
My dad.
Let's go. Charles, this one's easy.
No, that's...
It's homeless... No, this one's worse.
Oh,
homeless
no.
Homeless people pee with, like, a bunch of salt in it. You don't want to do that.
Wait. Ready? Set. Go. Just do it.
Oh, my God!
Do it.
Oh. Don't roll on the desk!
Do it in the
shade. Set 10!
No, it has to be 10 seconds!
It was 10 minutes,
See,
Charles.
It lingers in your mouth.
This is more pickle juice.
We should do that.
Okay, you know. Number four, you have to hit it from outside, and it's bleach. Automatic win.
But just do it.
All right, so I blame myself for this. I kind of missed the shot, but Kieran has to drink more hot sauce.
Guys.
Sorry.
This is my new style. Do you like my new clothing brand? It's called Top Hats, but it's not really a top hat. You just put a Bass Pro top hat on top
just,
of your head.
Shut up.
I'm sorry.
Oh, this one's cold. Okay, that's cold.
Oh!
Have you seen my new clothing line?
How bad is the hot? Wait.
I'm gonna wait for the water to cool down first. Okay.
You're gonna want hot water to burn the Satan on your lips. The
I
Satan juice.
Got-
This looks like
Satan peed.
Oh my god!
It's seriously the worst.
Satan peed in a cup.
What is it? Wait, what is it?
It's the same thing.
Dude, chug it like a man.
Just wait, let me get a close up of you actually putting this in your mouth.
I already feel like I'm gonna throw up.
It's okay. That's natural.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
I saw it drip into your mouth, bro. That's gross.
Dude, two in a row. Here's a champ. Let's give a hand.
Here.
Let's just give a hand for Kieran.
Go, Kieran.
How much more time, tell me?
You got my boy chance. Kieran drinking hot sauce. Satan's pee.
Okay, I'm good. That's
let's just give a hand for Kieran.
Everyone clap it up.
Everyone clap it up. Clap it up.
All right, stop. You're so loud.
Charles.
All right.
Me and Trey.
All right. I'll film it.
All right, the camera's charged again.
How charged is it?
You ready? It's at two.
Two?
You're good. Go. Oh, that was close.
You're done.
Oh. Speak too soon.
Yes.
Oh!
Yes!
Oh! What is it? Wait, let's check that. Let's check that. It is one.
Oh, dang.
Ooh, that's
Steven.
It's pretty bad, though. It's pretty bad.
It's pretty bad.
There's so many ping pong balls in
there. Alright, Steven's chugging it. Oh!
Yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad. That's
dude, it's all salty though.
I don't think how that hurts you guys.
No, it hurt me because
I live in the ocean, so I'm used to salt water.
It hurt me because I just had chicken barn. If you don't know what it is, it's like Chick-fil-A but for like countryside or whatever, I don't know. Anyway, but like
it's like the Walmart version of Chick-fil-A.
Yeah. But like I had two chicken sandwiches with mayonnaise. So when I had like a mayonnaise mustard.
Alright, I'm up.
It was atrocious.
I'm about to
and I almost threw up. No, oh, he just got it in!
You're not even in the corner.
Yes, I was.
No, you weren't even. No way.
I didn't get that.
No way.
I didn't get that. Was he in the corner? Kieran, was he in the corner?
He was in the corner.
He was in the corner.
I was right
here.
No way.
Which one is it in?
I was standing over my phone. I was like this.
I think it was in this one.
He was in the corner.
No, it's right here. Wait, which one was it? This one or this one?
There's two in, so that we have to redo it.
No.
Wait, dead. Which one has water on it? It would be this one. No, this one, because this one has the water on top of the ball.
Yeah, true.
I should be a detective.
Two.
Trevor has to do two.
Ooh, hot sauce.
I have to do both?
You have to do
the hot sauce. The hot sauce isn't gonna make me throw up, I don't feel
it. It just makes the top of your mouth.
It's just gonna hurt.
Don't worry, Trevor. It'll just
I'm gonna play in the championship game.
I'll eat
and mix all of them.
How about instead of second, I'll do the first. Number one, number three, mix.
I'll
mix one and three instead of doing number two.
Mix one and three?
Mix one and three.
I'll let it slide.
Fine.
That's gonna be hard to mix though, since it's such a like small.
Alright, so Trevor doesn't want to do number two. He's a little afraid of hot sauce. So we're mixing pickle juice and the number three.
I'm gonna turn green!
Oh! Looks like Shrek diarrhea. Oh!
It's like Shrek. Like,
oh. Instant chocolate.
Why? It's Shrek.
And
no. You have to do a tablespoon.
You agreed to it. You can't back out.
It's a tablespoon because you didn't do it.
Not a tablespoon.
A tablespoon.
No, I'll do a teaspoon.
Why? What's the. Oh, that's
chunk of.
Jelly.
Oh, I can smell it.
Oh, God. That's horrible. All right, let's go.
Scrumptious.
I gotta get a nice.
I'm ready. Let's go.
I gotta get a. Hold on. I get to scoop this stuff.
It smells like a can of chips.
No, you don't get the. Oh,
get all the side stuff. And there can't be anything left on the spoon.
Delicious.
You have to suck it all.
It pretty much turned the. Like, which number?
Oh,
wait,
yeah.
Which number was the mayo? Two?
No.
One?
One.
No, that was pickle juice. The pickle juice pretty much turned the mayo stuff just green.
Dude, that's so gross.
So it's the same thing, but it's just green. Hold on.
No, that's the mint jelly.
That's a mint jelly
hold
mustard.
On, wait. I gotta get it focused. Don't move it. I gotta focus.
What even is mint jelly?
I don't know.
It's mint jelly.
I would do it over the sink.
There can't be anything left and you have to drink it all.
Hold on, I gotta get a good view.
Are you ready?
Yeah, do it. Yummy.
He's gonna throw.
Oh.
I won.
I think he's gonna throw.
Right, give him some water. And
no,